Guys, so I'm sorry about that last video. I accidentally messed it up. I'm sorry. Please like and subscribe down below. Hit the like, hit the thumbs up, and hit the subscribe button. If it says subscribed, you're good. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. If you did, please like and subscribe. Okay, so I'm with my brother right now. We're doing that challenge again. Well, that messed up.
I'm like with the dog.
And we were in there. We were on this bed for like 11 minutes. And I've been talking for 11 minutes in that last video. I don't know why it was. I'm sorry about me talking a lot. Let me see my new puppy for Valentine's Day. 3, 2, 1. What is that? Who is that? Say hi. Say hi, darling. You saying hi? You nice saying hi, don't you? Yeah. Yeah, that's my dog. I'm nice to cats and dogs. See, I got a cat and a dog. Here. My cat and my dog is here. I said, get the dog.
No, you can have the.
Get the dog away. The dog goes too rough. Guys, my dog goes too rough on the cat. I gotta hide my cat, bro. No, get the dog away. Get the dog away.
I know. I'm doing this.
Don't, but he's gonna be under. The cat's under the bed. Okay, guys. I'm just trying to tell my brother.
Big brother.
3 weeks years old. Not years old. Older. He wants out, Isaiah. I think he wants out.
No, he went to my play film. Boy, you want to
shake these. Shut up. It's friend and friendly channel.
It's a family.
I've been on this bed actually for 13 minutes actually. I actually have.
What?
Ow. Yeah.
You need a freaking. The challenge.
The challenge already has started. You want to go out? Out.
I say yes.
Hold on, guys.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Oh, I'm so sorry, kitty.
Is the cat gone?
No.
You see?
Yeah, he's right there.
Keep him right here.
I said, did you break it? What'd you do?
Break
it. Or like a... I just...
Yeah, that was
my... Why can't I fix the camera? Camera angle. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Where's it? Hey, are you making a YouTube channel right now?
Hey, guys, look at me.
Whoops.
Guys, started building 3 hours. Oh, this is horrible, bro. The cat with me. Right down, baby. Stop it, cat. I know you can't see me, but I'm in the dorm room now, and I am in the dorm. It's nighttime. I just don't know it's not nighttime. I'm just out of my coverage right now. You see me now? See me going down? See my mouth moving? So, guys, that was me right here. No, I'm tired right now. I'm actually scared. Guys, oh. see what the for D for big four. No, not big four. Big two teeth.
Oh, so you got reported.
I just keep this bag of chips closed with magnets. Because, you know, it's not like they sell
guys,
like how convenient that they sell things.
I might go get on my Fortnite account. Oh, sweet.
It has
oh, yeah, what's up?
That life hack was definitely necessary.
Isaiah, will you go give me some drink?
Okay, I'm still in the challenge.
No, the challenge already ended.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did. Remember? Guys, the challenge already ended, bro. Oh, it's so weird.
My cord's
not hurts.
See, this is what I hate about life.
It's already been, like 16 minutes. It's been 17 minutes. Oh, this hurts. No, it's actually been 6 minutes, but including the other video. That's all
19 minutes.
The 17. 6 plus 13. 19. No, 6 plus 11. Guys, I'm at the door. Oh, it's scary. Guys. Izzy, what are you doing? Guys, I know you can't see me. I know, I'm just talking still, so I'm sorry you can't see me. I know you wanna see, I know you don't wanna see my ugly face. So, it's been 18 minutes already. Guys, this sucks. Honestly, I might get out. I'm about to get out, guys. Yeah, I didn't get out. I'm actually about to get out, guys.
So in some of the life hack videos,
are you really putting hacker? Are you really putting hacker? And you actually reported.
No, it's a hack.
Oh my god. What's up, guys? Look at that.
Patch Mahomes.
This is gripping headlines, gripping drama, and bulking death threats.
Oh. Just kidding.
Where did this guy go?
Yeah.
You see him?
Guys.
Thank you guys so much. Before we start the video,
19 shout out to Epic Games. Minutes. Oh, the bed. Oh,
I'm so
sleepy.
All
you gotta do is press
plus one right here. Add your friends, add your loved ones. It's a great way to hang out and play games.
Oh, yeah. Love you. Let me go to the bathroom.
Hey, what's going on? Welcome to Minecraft players here. We're going to attempt the highest of ever. Here's how it works. We have 7 extremely challenging free throws. The players are going to have them like this. And if they do that, they'll teleport them to obstacle course number 2. And whoever completes the final free fall jump first wins $10,000.
That's me.
Carl.
Yes.
Chandler.
Yes.
No two different Discord calls. You guys are competing.
I'm still in because I... Look, this is our floor. We didn't say
that.
Oh, because I had to go to the bathroom?
I survived.
Let's go! Guys,
I'm out of the bed. But guess what? Actually, I have to go to the bathroom, guys. Hold on. Let's see the bathroom. So, guys, how was y'all's day? Go in the comments and tell me how y'all's day was. And oh, I just farted. I'm so boring in here. Oh, I don't feel good. Guys, I'm back.
I can never go listen to
you. Then we can do anything if except we had. Oh, God. Oh, that's nasty. Watch out. Oh, guys, I survived. I'm walking. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, I almost had to go down and get that. Oopsie, guys, I have to go down and get that. I survived. I'm okay, guys.
Before we open the third gate, I just want to show you how beautiful it is. Look at these planets. So if you're a player, you're going to watch what it says. You're going to jump, and you're going to fly past whatever planet that is. And that planet, and boom. You're gonna hit this.
This is kind of like what I do every day.
Driving your Tesla?
Yeah, my Tesla that I have.
But what about your old Tesla that you lost in this clip?
Oh, wait, no way!
And it comes with all his clothes! Yeah.
All right, server, open the third gate.
Go, let's go.
Oh, I hit the quarter.
No!
No!
Let's go!
Second one.
Why am I all messed up?
They're dropping into the deep abyss of space. Dude, oh, from this dead. Angle right here, this looks
dead.
Really cool.
Dead. Everyone's dying. No one's making it.
So Chris, go to station number 4. See how many are getting through.
No one's making it. Oh, one person made it.
What the heck? No!
I gotta go back to the beginning. I'm gonna pour water and make them all fall in. Get pushed in! Oh, no, wait. And they're using my water against me! They're writing the water down.
Oh!
The water stops here. Wait, no, it got bigger. No, we have to contain it. They're falling to the grass.
I'm David Trash.
It's going in, and you just
what the
channel.
Heck is going on?
Wait, how is there a bunch of water down here? Who did this? Yay! I'm actually doing very good.
Yeah, because you wrote the water down, you cheater.
Boy, it ain't my fault it was there.
Chris, this person who cheated even has beast merch on. My own time. And now that we dealt with those cheaters, it is time for course number 4.
Oh, this is beautiful but hard.
Carl, I'm gonna just tell you this now. There's no way you beat this.
Carl, you're not making it through this. I'm sorry.
I can barely beat the first one.
I'll beat it first try.
All right, server, open the gates. A lot of people are hitting this right here. The people that survived.
Chandler, what you back at the Stark for, bud?
You just have to say that you're fine.
Oh, I was so close to it.
And like we said before, if you die on a corpse, you go back to
the beach.
Right, so Chandler's on floor number 1.
I almost died there. Oh, this is scary. Are you kidding me? I've been here for 25 minutes. Guys, I'm back.
He just said that he loves me and he wanted me to be in his life forever.
Turning now to the COVID pandemic, the United States is now giving about
1.1 million COVID shots. Let's go!
Which means almost 12% of the population has received at least one of the doses. But what does getting the vaccine really mean as the pandemic rages on? Vacation? Visiting grandma?
This is going pretty well. I'm sure.
Shut the door right now.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. Get your butt over there and shut the door. You're going to be...
That's a bat. Oh, it's so hard.
Are you ready to join the doers? Those who do more...
Step on the crack, you break your mom's back.
Step on the crack, break your mom's back.
It's not a steroid, but can help reduce or eliminate oral steroids. Dupixent can cause serious allergic reactions. Get help right away if you have rash.
This is a commercial.
Pain, tingling, or numbness in your limbs. Tell your doctor if you have a parasitic infection. And don't change or stop your asthma treatments, including steroids, without talking to your doctor. Do more with less asthma. Talk to your asthma specialist about Dupixent. If your financial situation has changed, we may be able to help. Heavy snow continues to move along areas of I-40. We'll have the latest on impacts with team coverage at 5.
Neil Patrick Harris. Tomorrow at 3 on News Channel 5. After a car accident, never take the insurance company's first offer.
Free family movies.
They've gotten clients 10, 20, even 30 times more money than the insurance company's original offer.
How much does Steiger Greener Finer get you?
Come experience Dream Mattress Studio at American Signature Furniture and make sleep problems a thing of the past thanks to a personalized solution at a dreamy price. Shop the President's Day sale now and get 20% off all Dream and Rest mattresses. Plus, elevate your sleep with 20% off adjustable beds or enjoy 48 months no interest financing. Sleep better for a dreamy price. Don't miss our President's Day sale. Only at Dream Mattress Studio at American Signature Furniture.
I went up over the vehicle and kind of flew in the air a little bit and came right down on my face.
My first memory was pain beyond anything I'd ever experienced.
5 broken vertebrae, 10 ribs on one side, 11 ribs on the other side, and a collapsed lung.
Look at me. Comment down below if you know TikTok. Look at me. I'm not sitting on it. It's good to see. Going pretty well.
Ah, kids. Everybody loves them, right? You probably love kids. I gotta admit, I don't. That's me, by the way. I'm Max. I'm the little dog right there, grateful I'm not being piled on by a horde of children. Ugh, can you believe that?
Oh, having a kid looks like fun!
Nah, man, it ain't fun. I'm telling you, once the humans bring a kid home,
Their life ain't the same. Seeing it a billion times, it changes you.
Now, I thought I never had to worry about any of that, but then one day, my owner Katie met Chuck.
Are you okay?
Yeah. A little while later, they're married, which it's great. Chuck is real, he's a good guy. But then, something happened. Katie and Chuck had a kid of their own. His name's Liam. At first, he slept all the time, dreaming about, you know, whatever it is that babies dream about. He had his place, and I had mine. Things seemed like they were going to be fine. Until he started talking. And eventually, he started crawling. Sort of. And suddenly, my own home wasn't safe anymore. There was a tiny monster taking it over. Now, I did my best to keep a safe distance.
Guys, I might end the video here. Hopefully, I won the challenge. My friend got out. My brother, I mean, not my friend. My brother. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He wins.